seu mito.
They say 10 hungry stray dogs kill a lion. Me, I'm shooting for the stars, trying to kill Orion. You see all them stars shining, you catch them with your eye. Just bullet holes in blackness from clapping in the sky. Fraction of the size of the giant cannonball. Called the sun that gave light to the life that made man of all. Land of all plushes, the Amazon. Just a big random ball, spinning in space what the land is on. But was it all random? A touch by the hand of God? Or the father time to slip Mother Earth's panties off? The jam is called the Big Bang, maybe for a reason. Mother Earth is sacred, but maybe she's a freakin'. Her menstrual cycles will correspond to the seasons. When it's warm, she's horny, she's bleeding when it's freezing. And later in life, when a hot flash is felt, her polar caps are melt, then she passing out. Good night. This is food for thought. No need for spoons and forks. This is food for thought. No need for spoons and forks. This is food for thought. No need for spoons and forks. Cause this is just food for thought. Food for thought.
Asteroids hurling through the master void. Millions of years till they crash with Earth, leaving the map destroyed. Craters in its path the size of ocean beds. Earth's dominant lizard life form lying motionless. Then from out the shambles, little warm-blooded mammals started crawling and evolving to horses, oxes, and camels. Random animals with expandable mandibles, designed to handle food your environment hands to you, and channel food into life energy. Despite mentally having empathy for the creature you caused death to eat. Cause all life feeds from dead creatures. We all vampires walking undead creatures. Even trees experience death through seasons, and dead things fertilize the soil that they breathe in. It's all part of the life-death continuum. Your soul just finds another shell to continue in. This is food for thought. No need for spoons and forks. This is food for thought. No need for spoons and forks. This is food for thought. No need for spoons and forks. Cause this is just food for thought. Food for thought.
AZ once said, I'm on a higher algebra, a higher calculus. Calculate the hieroglyphs on the Mayan calendar. There's only 12 years after the year 2000 comes till we see the massacre outcome. All masked up, they pull out guns and flip out and make the next man dish out funds. People are evil, it hurts to put faith in them. The next man to treat you like his personal ATM. The world's end, why wait for then? Shit, these horrible disgracing men will leave you dead by 8 p.m. Just in time for dinner, but no need to chew the pork. Cause this is just food for thought. This is food for thought. No need for spoons and forks. This is food for thought. No need for spoons and forks. This is food for thought. No need for spoons and forks. Cause this is just food for thought. Food for thought.
That's food for thought.
Hiding in shadows, hiding in shadows, hiding in shadows, hiding in shadows.